Hello everyone, here I'm gonna show you a tip about making nice and clean seams of clothes in ZBrush. This is not only for you guys but myself, because I'm a pretty forgetful person. As you can see, here's a pants model I made from Marvelous Designer. Then I import it in ZBrush and group it by UVs. So for example, you want to make seams here. First you should hit W and control click this pattern to mask all the other patterns, and then control click the empty area to invert mask. Second, hit Q to return to brush mode, and then control shift and click this pattern to isolate it, and then control shift and drag the empty area to do the invert showing. And next, invert the mask again, and the final step is just show the all the patterns. So you can see here the seams has been unmasked. So you can just use standard brush. No, it's too big. Down a little bit. Hold Alt to dig the seams. And then you can go to masking and shrink the mask. I'm doing this to just blur the edges, and then you can invert the mask and just sculpt the both the sides of the seams to make it bump up. And you can also smooth it to make not look like hard surface. So is this technique, I think you can get the way to make cleaner and more vivid seams of clothes. Okay, thanks for watching.